Amazing breaking news to tell you. We have just gotten word that Molly and Gil just have their new baby today. Baby Mia, who is born today. And we have an exclusive interview with Princess Celestia right now. Celestia? Thanks, Celestia. Okay, so I'm here with Molly and Gil right now, who are going to tell us a little bit about their baby. So tell me, you two, how does it feel to have a new baby in your family?
It feels great, Celestia. Our relationship level has gone to a whole new level, actually.
Yeah, Molly and I have been together for quite a lot of years since the beginning of the show, and, you know, we're really glad since our show got into an end that our relationship just got into a little bit further.
I can see that, though. Though it is sad at the same time that the series had to come to an end, though, but at least you two had a great run.
Yep, we definitely have, and we're really glad that everybody enjoyed watching our show since the beginning.
Yeah, all 6 seasons with 132 episodes in total.
That's great to hear, and I'm really looking forward to your future with Baby Mia as well, and I'm sure all of our viewers are excited for that.
Yes, I'm really glad everybody got to see that. You know, a lot of viewers have been asking when Baby Mia is going to arrive to the channel, and there she is right here.
Yep, so that's amazing to hear. Well, you heard it here, folks. Molly and Gil has gotten their relationship a bit further, and now they have a new baby. I can't wait to see how their future is going to be like as a family.
This is definitely a dream come true, William.